Diaz, I'm signaling command for medevac.
No. Long-range transmission could get you compromised. Plus, they'd say no regardless. Expendable sound familiar?
Yeah, if you want a career change for a B-movie action hero, I prefer leave no man behind.
Stick to the plan. Find Ulyanov and get him talking. He's a hard-ass and he won't be easily swayed. This time, you'll need to hit a nerve. I had evidence his buddy screwed him. That's your best bet. Then the tanker. They used it for cold storage. If any test samples survive the sabotage, that's where they'll be.
I'll handle it. Be ready to bail when shit hits the fan. I've reached street level. How you holding up?
Been a while since I had to dress a wound, but I'll live.
Make a pickup from a storage building half a click north of your position. Number of patrols is bound to take a turn for the worse, so watch your step.
I'm on top of it. Radio silence for now. We'll talk once I get there.
That's all of them.
Reached the pickup. You mind explaining what the hell is going on here?
Long story short, seems Central Command wanted to pull the plug on this place. So Samovich goes to the chief scientist, Ulyanov, saying he's got a contact to some organization interested in further development on the project. What Ulyanov didn't know is Samovich reverse-engineered the virus, making it possible to spread airborne, and secretly made a deal with these guys to rub the old man out. I was about to call it, but all hell broke loose ahead of schedule.
It's on the tape.
Proof of all I just said? Show it to him and use your judgment. Just get a name that's behind all this.
Negotiation is not my area of expertise. I'll see what I can do.
что поступил новый приказ. Выдвигаемся через полчаса.
Ох, наконец-то. У меня мурашки по коже от этого места. Ты видел тела?
Да, охренел от зрелища. Интересно, что босс собирается делать со всем этим дерьмом.
Какая...
Темень тут.
Ага. Интересно, как мы должны охранять территорию, если даже собственных рук не видно?
Разве подразделение Джи не должно было заняться проводкой? Они же все-таки техподдержка.
Джи задницу свою не найдут, даже если от этого будут зависеть их жизни.
Что? Разве нас всех не отбирали специально?
Факт. Особенно технари. Но отряд, который показывает худшие результаты, выкидывают из организации. Естественный отбор. Так всегда было.
Не знал. Так что? Может, нам стоит проявить инициативу и заняться проводкой?
После тебя.
Хреновый из тебя помощник.
Ты не понял. Может, нам и надо бороться за то, чтобы остаться в организации. Но это не значит, что у нас нет определенных...
Не говори, что мне оторвут яйца, если я займусь проводкой.
Это напоминает мне о молодом новобранце. Больше 24. Такой энтузиаст, что брался за любую работу.
Чую подвох.
Командир его группы приказал ему тренироваться с каждым подразделением, от которого он получал назначение. Так что у него было по 8 тренировок в день.
Вот же дерьмо. И как долго он продержал?
4. Прикрой меня, я пойду проверить.
Видишь?
We got helos in the air, with cargo.
Shit, they're probably closing shop and we're out of comms range to call in JSOC. Anderson, it's all on you now, we need some leads.
Don't worry, Haas, me and Yulianov are gonna have a good chat.
They're on alert. I got open fire and be compromised.
Impressive spectacle, Mr.
Smith.
Right. Pardon, I will not shake your hand. I'm a bit tied up at the moment. My name is
Alexei Yulianov, lead scientist at the top secret Bulgarian research station, ex-KGB. Been reading files, listening to logs last couple of hours. You paint a different picture than a man bent on killing thousands of innocents solely for profit.
Oh, you are correct, Mr. Smith. Except you are never really ex-KGB. I am in charge here, and the research we do is not, nor ever was intended in targeting masses. So if your main argument will be to toss hollow accusations, I'm afraid you will die in vain.
Don't. They sold you out, and I've got proof.
So is it done?
Yes, I've cracked the old man's code. It's now redistributable and ready for manufacturing.
You mean you've made it contagious?
100%. I've contacted the buyer, and we have a deal.
We have to be careful here. Yulianov can't be tipped off before everything's in place, you understand? We gotta keep him thinking he's holding the reins.
Yes, yes, our buyer thinks that too.
Just lay low and keep your shirt on till I set things up. Have your samples isolated at all times.
So, Brutus finally had the courage to pull out his dagger, but... Dimitri... I would have never thought it possible.
CIA agent. He's been posing as your lab assistant for half a year.
So, tell me, Mr. Smith. What happens now? Since your people would probably like nothing better than to jail me, and my superiors hang me from the Kremlin Tower, I would appreciate a little professional courtesy.
I'm no assassin, Professor, and I don't care why you defected. My job is to make sure that bioweapon gets contained and doesn't end up in the wrong hands. And we both know how many will reach for it now. Whoever the buyer is, he already made off with a chunk large enough to exterminate a big city. Anything you can give me.
Password to my personal documents is Borodin. If any trace of the mystery man is to be found, maybe your tech experts can pull it from our correspondence. Promise me, you will find this man who used me and destroy both viruses. Yes?
Professional courtesy.
in, Sandman. This is Greyhound. How copy, over.
Roger, I read you. Barely.
Weather's taking a turn for the worse. Did you get anything from Yulianov?
Affirmative. Data on the buyer stored on a flash drive and an encryption key. He didn't know the name by memory, and I don't think he was lying. Your recording really stirred him up.
Copy that. We'll have to work with what we've got. Search the tanker, but exercise extreme caution. We'll RV once you're clear.
Got it. Sandman out.
So that's where you went. they're on alert. I got open fire, I'll be compromised. Step on it.
Success, Sandman.
Cool.
Mike. And whoever's got that bio agent can officially start calling himself fucked.